So today we have the State of the County address, where we have all the regional stakeholders come into one place and to hear about all the positive things that are happening around St. Clair County. So the Chamber's helped host this event, and literally I think everyone in the county is here today.
This is an annual event that brings together community leaders from all levels of government with members of the business community. And one thing that we all have in common is a vested interest in the continuous growth and prosperity of the Blue Water region.
So again, it's really a collaboration of governmental units getting together to find out the success and the opportunities and concerns facing the county in the upcoming year.
What we do here, you don't see anywhere else. What really defines our region and sets us apart is our ability to collaborate and get things done. Instead of sitting back and waiting for things to happen, we're driving our own success.
In periods where there is no leadership, society stands still. Progress occurs when courageous, skillful leaders seize the opportunity to change things for the better. If you are in this room, you have accepted the challenge to create opportunity.
There's a tremendous amount of opportunity taking place in Port Huron. We look at, you know, what brings investors, what brings developers to a community. It's not charity work. It's opportunity to make money.
If there's a development or an opportunity for some business that wants to come to Macomb County, yet it's not the fit that they're looking for, I'm one of those people that says, well, let's take a look at our regional partners over in St. Clair.
If I haven't heard Randy Fernandez say this 100 times, he always says, we'd like to see the investment in Marysville, but if it doesn't come to Marysville, we want to see it in the region. And I think if you talk to any of these people sitting up here, that's the whole overall tone.
And it has to be to really move forward. And I think when you have those in line and you can really see all the different things that are going on in our area, it's because of those different, you know, actions that we put in place to continue to move things forward.
And it's not by whining, complaining. It's about getting out there and creating opportunity. Be proud of what it is you have. Build upon what you are. Don't try to be something different than what you are or who you are. And I am one of those willing partners that have always recognized St. Clair County and will continue to do so.
But I'm of the belief that before someone comes to a community to work, to open a business, to expand what it is that they want to do, that they've at some point visited. They've set foot in our community. Tourism is of a premium in my mind right now. So if you're in the chamber and you're looking for opportunities to do things, there are plenty. And trust me, if there are things that get you excited, if it's public affairs, if it's networking, anything that you think might be of value to businesses in our community, I would absolutely encourage you to take part in that.
You know, the Chamber is an invaluable resource for businesses. They allow people to collaborate, make connections, and give them access to resources and support they wouldn't otherwise have on their own.
It helps pull the community together through the businesses, the volunteers, people that are willing to help out and help the community thrive and do what we can to make things better for everyone.
You know, the country was founded under the start of small businesses, and we never want to forget those small businesses.
That they are the linchpin that pulls different stakeholder groups together.
They're influential with the business sector, but also with the people and public officials. So they're the ones that kind of, they're the glue that binds it all together.
You know, the Blue Water Area Chamber of Commerce is always looking to do more. You know, we're always working to make it better, and this year is no different. Last year we held 60 events for our membership, and this year we hope to have more. So I think the future is brighter, and it's going to keep continuing to get brighter.